Welcome back to Jedi Fallen Order, and this is the last episode for the day, which I'm doing on the 20th of March, but most likely I'm going to be rolling them out, as usual, for a long series as I do on, like, Saturdays. So yeah, in the last episode, I don't know why, what happened to my, self just now, but yeah, so, hold up. I don't know why it didn't let me get skill streaks. As I pressed X though, but superior blocking. Yeah, I need that superior blocking shit, man. All right, let's go. That's so cool though, skating on ice. But your legs would be so done, man, after this. I'd be like, ah, shit, my legs have like something. Ice burns.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova.
Oh, I died.
No mention of Cordova.
Uh-huh.
I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Oh, wait.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
What? Two at a time. This right. Yeah, there we go. Woo! Got it.
Thank you.
go through here? The fuck?
That's interesting. We're on the right track.
No shit, man.
Something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the force sharpen your instinct.
Okay. That's cool. But I gotta rest. I'm sorry, I gotta rest.
Do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
Fair enough. the red? What does red mean? Like, blue is for a horse, but what does red mean?
I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Did you see that? Ugh.
Seems like Star Wars loves its storms, though. Welcome back, guys. Sorry, the game just crashed on me. I don't know why, but I guess I've been playing too long. But... there's two constant forces, and then...
yeah? I need to settle the sphere in front of that middle wind shaft. Thank you.
Finally! Woo. I did it. Oh, finally, man.
These were using Zeppo meditation rituals. I think they were training force users.
That's crazy. Can I go? Man, you were a hard one to crack, huh? Checkpoints are always good. Oh, I died, man. How could I survive that fall, bruh? Come on. Freaking died. I'll admit that I died. Nice. I'm getting a hang of this game.
Lightsaber can't solve everything.
Yep.
Thank you.
do the shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. And the shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Says a rock, baby, ancient statues. Alright, alright. I rescind that, it's just a rock thing. What is that though? The test? That's curious.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a rocher tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Right, sure. But I get past the guardian guy. The guardian guy. Nice. Sweet. Okay, and that's it, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.